Okay, Sherry, let's go.
Thank you. Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry.
Thank you. Where's Sherry?
But I asked her, and she's never even heard of the G-Virus before.
Which room? Tell me. Sherry!
No! Annette!
The sample's inside the pendant Sherry's wearing.
And go get it! Sucker.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Sherry? Where are you? Sherry! Where is she?
All employees will be to the bottom platform. All employees will be to the bottom platform. We'll be right back.
Sherry, you have to escape. I know I've been a terrible mother, but I still love you. Forgive me.
We have to go now.
I'll go and get this thing moving. All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
news, big guy. Always be with you.
Claire.
Sherry. What was that?
Warning, biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
No! What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Thank you.
Warning. Warning. The self-destruct system has been activated. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially. Repeat. Each
what?
Train compartment will detonate sequentially.
Leon, stop the train!
I can't. The door to the control room is locked.
What?
What is it?
Sherry, get back! Right here.
Leon!
You're both safe. Just die. We've got to get out of here. Move it! Go! That was a close one. That was pretty impressive back there, Sherry.
It was nothing. I saw someone do that on TV once.
Come on. We've got to move out.
Now what's the problem? Is something following us?
Hey, we still have a job to do. Let's go.
Go? Oh, you can't mean...
Chris, I have to find you.
Thank you.